traveling through this world of woe. Yet there's no sickness, no toil or death.